Hello everyone, welcome to this YouTube video, and today I'm going to be showing you my 3D printed lathe chuck. So right here, this is all the 3D printed parts of my lathe chuck. It took about 1 day in total for the print time. And this is the main gear, this is our scroll, then we have three jaws right here, then we have our three pinion gears, and this is our main housing. And this is our rear housing. Okay, so now I have the main housing of the chuck on the lathe. And so with this hole right here, I tapped a hole that matched the threads on the lathe. And so the problem was I couldn't get the hole perfectly straight. And so that causes a wobble, as you can kind of see right here. And so I'm gonna show you what I did to fix that. Okay, so now we're back here, and so when I made this, these threads, as you can see, weren't tapped perfectly straight. So I'm like, huh, how can I fix this? So with the lathe, when I bought it, I forgot that it came with a faceplate right here. So the faceplate, when you mount it, it's perfectly at a 90 degree angle. So what I did was I got the faceplate and then I put it on the rear housing. But the problem was I still had that wobble, but it was a lot smaller. And so when I printed this, my printer was off, so you can see there's a slight wobble in the rear housing. And so we're not gonna use this part anymore. So I came up with a new part right here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get our faceplate, we're gonna put it right up and into here. And then when that's on, we're gonna put it onto our chuck, and that should be perfectly centered and perfectly balanced. All right, so now we're gonna see if it's a bit more balanced. So, looks pretty balanced. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna put the chuck on, then we'll test it. Alright, so now we have the back part connected. Now let's see if it works. Okay, so now I have the chuck on the lathe, and I'm gonna rotate it by hand. You can see it's very well balanced. And I put this metal rod in just to see, just to prove to you that it is balanced when it runs. Yep, you can see it's very nicely balanced. Yep. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, like, comment, and subscribe. Now, if you want to see how I converted my wood lathe into a metal lathe, check out the video right here. If you want to subscribe, click right there. Have a good one.